it's not all about comfort or academics,
who are evidently coming straight from an Easter brunch. This bra that you gave me is really pinching my boobs.
I don't think you want me driving your car.
Why?
I don't have a license.
Why don't you have a license?
I'm poor. Steve and I are just friends. Like, platonic with a capital P. In the face of the world ending, the stakes of my love life feel spectacularly low.
I don't really have a filter or a strong grasp of social cues.
Okay.
So if I say something that upsets you, just know that I know that it's a flaw. Believe me, my mother reminds me daily.
The ladies will come in just to see him. We sold so much ice cream, they had to get a second shipment in from Michigan. And these ladies, they're so very hot.
The Weekly Watcher, I can't believe they have this.
Don't they write about, like, Bigfoot and UFOs?
First of all, UFOs are absolutely real. Bigfoot, I'm still on the fence about.
This isn't funny, okay? I need to know what they did to you. Are you gonna die on us?
We all die, my strange little child friend. It's just a matter of how and when.